I've been in the field of in vitro fertilization for more than 30 years, and I've never been more excited about what I do than I am right now. Over the past 3 decades, we've made significant and steady progress in helping people with fertility issues have successful pregnancies. But in just the past few years, we've had a real breakthrough in the field of IVF. New technologies are giving our patients more reason to hope than ever before, and they are delivering extraordinary results. There are 3 technologies in particular that are changing the outlook for our patients. First, we have pre-implantation genetic screening. This is a new way and a better way to evaluate the quality of embryos before we transfer them. This means that we can now choose the embryo that's most likely to result in a healthy pregnancy, and we select only that one for the patient. Secondly, we have new insight into the best ways to handle embryos. We used to think that implanting a fresh, never frozen embryo had the highest rate of success. But new studies have changed our thinking completely. We now know that outcomes are better when we take a healthy embryo and freeze it, bring the patient back 1 to 2 months later for a thawed embryo transfer. With this new approach, pregnancy rates have increased significantly. And finally, we have better techniques for freezing and thawing embryos that help them survive the process intact and healthy. Putting these 3 things together has opened new doors for our patients. The benefits go beyond the higher pregnancy rates. For example, we've been able to eliminate the risk of an unintended multiple birth, which sometimes happens with traditional IVF. Because we can more precisely evaluate the quality of an embryo, we need only one. There's no need to implant multiple embryos in the hope that at least one of them will be viable. We've also seen the miscarriage rate for our patients drop significantly because the embryo we implant has been screened and selected for its quality. This means that more of my patients won't have to go through that disappointment, and that's very important to me. I'm especially excited about what this means for our older patients. Traditionally, they've had lower success rates and higher miscarriage rates with IVF. But now, with these new technologies, we're seeing the same pregnancy rates that our younger patients have experienced. The numbers we're achieving are unlike anything I've seen before in my career. Many fertility centers are using these tools, and I've seen pregnancy rates of 60 to 70%, sometimes even higher. And we've seen dramatic improvements here as well. If you have any questions about these new capabilities and what they might mean for you, please contact us at Strong Fertility Center. It's incredibly rewarding to see a patient start treatment here and end up with a beautiful, healthy baby.